The government's plan to divest an additional 10% in power company Neyveli Lignite could now take at least 6 months to kick off. The finance ministry is yet to draft the disinvestment proposal for the company. But that has not put the brakes on NLC's 12,000 crore expansion plan. Madhu Bharti has this exclusive story.
When the announcement first came in 2006 about the disinvestment of an additional 10% in Neyveli Lignite, the centre's coalition partner in Tamil Nadu, the DMK, cried foul. The same political pressure, along with the finance ministry's cheer over the success of Coal India IPO, continued to stall the power company's FPO. It'll now take at least another 6 months for any progress in this divestment.
Policy has not been framed for NLC for divestment. And in my opinion, not likely in coming 6 months. Absolutely, it is not likely to coming in 6 months. And once the government decides on this disinvestment, definitely we will immediately march ahead as soon as the government decides the policy.
On the expansion front, though, NLC is all buoyant. Apart from setting up a 2,000 megawatt coal-based thermal power plant in UP and a 1,000 megawatt plant in Tuticorin in southern Tamil Nadu, the company is planning an additional commissioning of 2,000 megawatt, which will begin in the third quarter of next financial year.
Above Pondicherry, just from Chidambaram, around 15 kilometer east coastal area, another 2,000 megawatt I am going. Once we are able to alienate a land and our farmers are ready to give me, at that time I will come with a proposal to our board.
And the kind of investment that will go into this?
That will go 12,000 megawatt, 12,000 crore.
Neyveli Lignite just came out of a series of employee strikes. First, the permanent employees went on a week-long strike demanding higher perks. And then, the 12,000-odd contract workers went on a 39-day strike demanding pay at par with permanent employees. It took a significant increase in the payout for the workers to return. And now, away from all these strikes, NLC is gearing up to acquire Navratna status in the early part of next year. In Chennai, Madhu Bharati, NDTV Profit.